Hello guys, welcome back to the Motivation Monday, and today what we are gonna discuss on, like you might have guessed in the thumbnail, is why do you not have regular studies? Why are we not able to stay consistent? Because see, if UPSC has been a dream for you, UPSC is a dream for mostly everybody out there, right? So what happens, what makes us not focus more on this, what makes other people delve more into this and not us? This is the whole question what you're going to talk about today. So I have jotted down in this Motivation Monday what all things can be the reasons for you not having your regular studies. They can be, the first one, genuine reasons. How genuine? Like, suppose you have a job to talk of, or you have work to look after, any other work like your family work or any other work, and with that you also have to look after the health of you as well as your family, and with that what you can also have is your family issues, any issues. Maybe you have to give time to your family, you have to give time to anything. So these are genuine reasons. You cannot avoid them. So these are something you need to take out time on. So this is very understood. This is very genuine. Next reason that can be, you know, there, like that can be possible, is now this chart that can be postponed is something that can be, you know, like friends. Because see, genuine can never be friends. Please see, one genuine work like concerned with friends and with their family or something like that can still be there, but you know, outing with friends or looking after their issues, like, because see, they are also your age friends, right? So whatever issues you are going through, they might be going through very similar issues in that. So please do not go for the genuine issues being the friends issues. So can be postponed are what? Your friends and you enjoying outside. Maybe you're going out, maybe you are playing, maybe you are doing whatever you want to, maybe you just take a chai break or a sutta break, which is very common nowadays. So you go for all of these. So these are the things that can be postponed. Why? Because see, friends who will stay, and friends who will not stay, no matter how much you invest in them, will not stay. So don't think about that. Yeah, if they have any urgency or you think that they really, really need you, you can give them time. But don't make it a very, very regular habit that we are talking of. Don't avoid your consistency in that. The third is, the issue is you. Why and how can you be an issue? See, when you only don't want to study, what's the whole point of preparing a schedule, making charts and everything? So what you comes in the issue is you're wasting your time, maybe watching friends, watching other things on Netflix, watching YouTube, Instagram, scrolling Facebook and things like that. So this issue can be avoided, but you have to work the most into this. These can't be avoided. So please manage your time accordingly, what requires the most of your time. And please do not indulge into this. This is the very easiest thing to be avoided. This requires a lot of work and this shouldn't be avoided. See, don't avoid all of these things, because someday you might just regret on that you should have given your time on this. So please, UPSC is life, but not everything. UPSC is life, as in UPSC can make your life and everything, but please don't make it everything apart from this also. But you need to prioritize your things also and accordingly decide on which one gives a better result. So for this Motivation Monday, what you can try on is not restrict everything, but at least limit your YouTube, limit your Instagram, limit your Netflix. Please cancel the password of the Netflix. You know, I have the password of Amazon Prime, I have the password of Netflix, I have the password of everything. I've given it to friends around, given it to siblings around, and like they say, give it to your competitors. I did not do that, but please, you also do not do that. So and that is why I won't leak it out here also, guys. I really want you all to study. So this can be avoided, this can be generalized. And so what we can try doing, if not for every day, just data monitor in your mobile, how much time are you spending on this. So first day, just look into it and then eventually work on it. So one thing that we can really work on right now is on us. And this, please avoid this and this. So what this Motivation Monday was about, please try being consistent, decide for yourself where and how you want to go ahead, and accordingly just stay motivated for this week again, so that all of these things do not distract you and we stay on track until we meet on next Motivation Monday to look after Where did we come along and where do we have to go now? Just stay intact until then. Do not hinder your things with this. And how can you do that? What all are the ways? How can you strategize and everything is what we are going to discuss on the Wednesday strategy. So stay tuned, wait for Wednesday, and until then, just try limiting all of these by yourself. And if you think that you cannot, if you think that you need some help, we are coming on Wednesday again for all the strategy, and accordingly, I'll write it down here so that you have this and then you decide for yourself which one you need to figure out. So this was it with the Motivation Monday, guys. With you, even I am motivated, and let's try doing the best of the best that we can. If possible, I will share my week's analysis of what all I planned to do, what all I did and how I went about it, so that you guys can look into it and you guys can also share with me of what all you did by the end of the week at obviously my Instagram handle at UPSC Target. So this is it with this video, guys. We meet next soon on the Motivation Monday. Until then, stay intact. Do not go. Just stay focused and study. Just study, because that is the only thing that is going to bring you here. Nothing from here, nothing from here, nothing from here. But your studies, your mehnat, your every hard work that you bring up to is what you're gonna get here. So please do not miss out on this. Do not have a guilt factor. Avoid them. Work on them. So this is the whole strategy for Motivation Monday, how you can stay motivated. We meet next very soon on Motivation Monday, the next Monday. And for this strategy to focus on, we will be soon on Wednesday. Thank you, guys. Stay safe, stay healthy, and please take care, good care of your health, because that again would come into the genuine reason. So please do not play with it. Eat good food, stay healthy, sleep on time, and take good rest. Thank you so much.